Dark Lord Brown has been rubbing shoulders with the CEO of Executive Outcome, which is a mercenary group that helped kill 10,000 Serbians.